Hey guys, welcome to a new unboxing video by Indian Coin View. So last time I have unboxed a order from currencywala.com and you know how it was. So this time I thought I'll talk to you while unboxing this particular order from banknotecoinstamp.com. So it's a good website that any person can check out if you are like collecting coins and banknotes in India. So this is a great website because it offers you a COD option, and I think it's the only website that offers you a COD option in India. So without waiting more, let's go into the video. Before that, I think I should say something about banknotescoinstamp.com. So this is a website which is based in India, in South India, in a district called Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu. So very recently they have been starting their business like very actively, even though the website existed a couple of years before. This is a good website for collectors in India. Especially I like this website because of its COD option, and like it provides a wide range of collectible items including coins, banknotes, stamps and other kind of accessories which is needed for every kind of collector. So I think you should like check this website because like you can see a lot of people in there in the online stores, they are saying that, I mean in the Facebook, through WhatsApp, through Instagram and through other apps, they are saying that they will sell their coins to you for cheap price, best price, and I have heard that many people have gone into like into the hands of fraud people and they lost their money and they are like they lost their interest in the collection because they are like going into this fraud and everything. So instead of like going into this kind of individual sellers, you should like look for more authentic and more genuine websites that will give you more like good collection with a great guarantee and great security. And the COD option, I think it's the only website in India which provides you the COD option for banknotes, coins and stamp orders. So you should definitely check out. So yeah, without waiting more, let's open this packet that I got from banknotescoinstamp.com and see what is inside this and what I have ordered. And in the end of this video, I will like actually show where I have ordered, like from the website itself where I have ordered it from and how much I have cost, like it has cost for me. So let us cut open it from the side, and you have to see the package that they have made. It's actually a package which is very hard, and I think they have used some material, something similar to like a book cardboard, book binding cardboard for the packaging, and they have sent it through the registered post. And you can see here they have put a proper bill with the item that I have ordered, like every proper bill number and correct amount that I had to pay, and everything is like written very properly in this bill, and you can see the amount very clearly, so how much for shipping, how much for the item and everything. So it's a very detailed bill that they have given with the item. And now let's look what the item is actually. So what I have ordered is two items from the website, and the first item here is a banknote of Republic of Cyprus Cup. So it is actually one of the two entities in a country called Bosnia and Herzegovina. So this is actually an old banknote issued in 1993. I don't think they are issuing this banknote anymore. Now you can see the packaging of this banknote. They have put a like very nice great quality plastic cover and like two plastic covers to protect the banknote very much. And like you can see the condition of the banknote in itself, it's a very crisp banknote. Like I think I have ordered I think I have ordered a UNC banknote, and I think this banknote is like very crisp, and I think they are like meeting all the qualities that the order that I was imagining for the order. So this is a 50,000 dinars of Republic of Cyprus Cup, and I'm like showing every corner of this banknote just to like show this is in a very great condition for which I have ordered. we are having here is actually a scam banknote issued by the Imperial Russia in the year 1915. So what happened during that time is that lot of local agencies started issuing illegal currencies in Russia, and the Russian Imperial Authority thought of like issuing something similar to a design which is already in existing. So they taken the design of their existing bank stamps and started issuing banknotes by like printing the value and everything on the like making it a kind of banknote by printing a special stamp behind that, showing that it is a banknote and not a stamp anymore. And this is actually made in a very hard paper compared to the normal stamp, so it is a very good item that you can have in your collection because of its interesting history. So this is a great item that I have purchased from banknotecoinstamp.com, and I think you should also check the website if you want to purchase such great and beautiful kind of banknotes, stamps and coins. So this is the order that I have made in the banknote coin stamp. You can see here this is number 1 and this is number 2, and this is the actual price that I had to pay, and they have provided the shipping by 16 rupees. I think that's the normal shipping rates in India if you are like sending through registered post. So what I have to say from this unboxing and everything is that you should really buy from places where you can trust, and be sure that you will get the item and you will get the good item for the great price, and never ever like blindly trust any kind of buyer or any kind of seller before buying the items, because they will be saying, okay, this is the usual price of this thing in the market. But you should check out these websites before like doing this kind of purchase of banknotes and coin stamps, so that you will actually know what is the market price and everything. If you like this video, just give me a like and share this with your friends so that they will also know where to like buy from and online in India, and you can make a great collection. Also, do check out my other videos on coins and currencies that I have made recently. And thank you. Have a nice day.